first as a reward for your service.
Ever heard of Eclipso? His black diamond can turn even the sweetest soul to evil. And now Cersei wants to set him free. Felix Faust in the Safe House has more.
The Heart of Darkness is a legendary black diamond, utterable evil, now manifesting in shards across Metropolis. Collect them and set their master Eclipso free. Accept and
the goddess Circe greets you. The master of shadows, Eclipso, is held captive and powerless by the sentinels of magic. They think to limit what magic should be. For now, defeat their sad little purifying rituals against the darkness and collect the shards of the Black Diamond, casting the city into shadow.
The flames of magic will purify you.
You're doing. We must perform more rituals to help the citizens affected by the Shard's power. I have failed the light. Oh!
I have failed the light!
The flames of magic will purify you! The flames of magic will purify you!
Gave you a ward, but those things pretty much corrupt everyone they touch. Just saying.
Oh, the sweet sound of a broken heart. The Heart of Darkness reaches out to corrupt humans into Shadowmen under Eclipso's power. The Sentinels cling to their little relics in the hope of cleansing the area. But don't let that stand in our way.
Thank you.
evil has no place to be eclipsed.
Whoa.